Coldwell Banker is proud to present a two-bedroom on the 32nd floor, duplex, two-bedroom. Here is the cloak room as you walk in on the left-hand side. Some storage. More storage here. As you come in, a full view of the wheel. Fantastic aspect, which is the prime aspect in the building, which is the corner northwest view. So you have most of the wheel, Houses of Parliament, Battersea, and the river. So the kitchen area, dining, living space. There's the kitchen area, double sink, induction hob, cupboard space. Fantastic space for storage, pantry. More storage at the top there. Freezer. And coming out here, have it what they call a winter garden. And these doors open up. So it's like having a balcony. Bedroom here, and more storage. More storage here, and then the bathroom here. These toilet seats need to be amended, affixed, and aligned. Looking back on the bedroom, storage space here. Then got a whole stack of storage all the way along here. Plenty of storage. Comms cupboard, washing machine, more comms. So that's actually, there's another storage unit there. Then you go up the stairs, so something back on the kitchen. That noise in the background is the air conditioner's on full blast in the entire flat. This is now bedroom number two. This is a three bed, by the way, not a two bed. So there's a fantastic view of the wheel right from the bed. And then this is the bathroom here with a shower, cupboard, and more storage here. Then you come into the master bedroom. It's a lovely room. fabulous bath with shower going all the way in, so you can walk all the way in to the sink and then the toilet. It's a fabulous master bedroom with a walk-in wardrobe. Here as well, you have more storage here, and you have an entrance on the top floor, so you can come into the flat from both the 32nd and 33rd floor.